The next section we'll just use that here also is availability, and that just tells you how it is available, what flavors, what kind of tablets, what solutions, what dosages, and what their costs are even. And so this might be important to know if this is something that's prescribed for the patient that goes home with a medication like that, to know what the approximate cost would be. Of course, it'll always depend on their pharmacy.